I'm informed by even the people in the street. I mean, I don't, I mean, I go round about. I meet individuals. I meet groups of people. I sit with them in various parts of the country. I mean, I make some trips, unannounced trips, unofficial ones, which I always do, almost every week, various places. And then sort of official tours, which I do once or twice a year, and they go from each time to different parts of the country. And we sit with the people, or if you like, the people who represent the people. You can't sit with everybody, but I certainly go around about the villages and the towns, and I stop and talk to the people. Sometimes they stop me and talk to me. And then we have all about 500 or so of that area who already represent the people of the villages and so on, come and sit, have coffee with me, and they come and talk. And I take the ministers who are concerned with the people, serving the people, the public services, around with me, and they talk to them in their faces, and they say, the government has not done this for us, and why, and you know, that's all that kind of thing. So it's a mixture of ways, really, one keeps informed.